Well, I think maybe the biggest challenge that I face in my classroom is a lot of the times my kids, we are 98% free and reduced lunch, and a lot of times my kids come from a poverty background and I don't have a lot of experiences outside the classroom. And so I find that difficult. I have to come in and create those experiences and create an opportunity for them to find that education is their way out of poverty. And so I think that's been my biggest challenge so far.